Okay, so this bracelet is done. I'm going to show you how to finish it. We end up right here with two dark blue. We're going to pick up three dark blue and we're going to pass the needle through the last two right here. Like so. Pull it. So right here, it's going to look like that. So we're going to add one more of dark blue right here. We pass the needle through the next one. Now we get off of the light blue. We're going to pick up one of light blue. Pass the needle through the next one. Just like that. Now we need one of clear. Pass the needle through the next one. Just like so. Dark blue. Light blue, clear, dark blue. So right here we're gonna pick up one of dark blue. So right here we're going to need one of light blue. One of clear. One of dark blue. So we pick up one of light blue, one of clear, dark blue, light blue. Clear, dark blue, light blue, clear. Dark blue, light blue, clear, dark blue. Light blue, clear, dark blue, light blue, clear. Dark blue, light blue, clear. Dark blue. Light blue. And this part over here, we're going to leave as it is because we need to put the button right here, so nobody gonna see this in anyway. So right here is done. What we're going to do, we are going through the dark blue like that. And then we pass the needle through this one over here. And then we go back in the one in the middle like this. So right here, we're going to put this button into the bracelet. Pass the needle through the hole like that. Pass the needle through the C bead from bottom to top. Just like that. Now we're going to pass the needle again through the button. And again through the CB. As many times as you needed to. Is it cute enough? Now what we're going to do, we're going to move this bead out of the way. Move it like that. So right here, we're going to put one. So right here, we pass the needle through the blue one, and we're going to put one more of the dark blue right there. Now we get off of the clear one. We're gonna put one more of the clear one. Light blue. Dark blue. Clear. 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 Light blue. And right here, that's the other end. Right here, we're going to pass the needle through the two of the dark blue, and then we are going all the way over here into this part. We're going 1 2 3 1 2 3, we pass the needle through this other one too, right here. It's like that. So right here we're going to get about, let me see, 20. We're going to pick up 20 of the color clear, or whichever color you guys using. I'm going to use clear. And remember, I'm using size 8 CB. So I'm going to use 20 right here. Count them. I get 20, so we put all the way down. Now we pass the needle from the right to the left. Just from right to left, just like that. Now right here, what we're going to do, we're going to pass the needle twice. Just like that. Like two or three times. Depends on how secure you like your work. I like very, very secure, so I might pass it three times. I don't know, maybe just two. This is a second. Let's see how's it going to be. So we pass the needle one more time. pass the needle all the way to the other side, just like that. Like so. See now, stay like that. That's what we want. So what we're going to do, we're just going to pass the needle through a couple of C beads down right here. Like that. Now we can make a knot right here. Like that. Twice like this. Pull it really hard. Yes, like that. Make sure it's really, really secure. And then you can pass the needle through each one of the C beads again. Like that. See? And then you can go all the way down if you want it. If not, if the bracelet is secure, if your work is secure, you can just leave it like that. You see? So this one right here, I'm going to make another knot right here. Just like that. Once. Pass the needle through this one right here. Pass it this way. Now it's very secure, and then you can cut it. I do not have other cutters, so I'm going to use this one. Good. So we done that part. Now we're going to remove the bead from here. We remove the bead however we can. Let's see, just like that. Then we're going to finish this other side. Just going to pass the needle through these ones over here. Once like this, make a knot right here. But you have to go back because my thread is very short, so I'm going to back like that, make the knot into the tail, like this, pass a couple more of C beads, make another knot, pass it back down like this, pull it, now you pass the needle through some of the C beads right here, like that. So we pass the needle through all of these C beads. We make sure it's secure. We make sure it's flexible. If it is really flexible like that, however we like it. So we do like it like that. Now we're going to cut it. And that's how you make a friendship bracelet with this pattern like that.